Wiggle, bitch, and welcome to the brand new H1Z1 King of the Kill. There was a big update last night, which, as far as I can tell, is pretty much a success. Probably the most successful update they've ran so far, and we'll touch on that in just a minute. But we are coming off a sixth place finish. You know, we infiltrated the top 10 last episode, getting my groove back a little bit, getting my confidence back. But the fucking guy that killed me, I watched it back. The guy that killed me didn't miss one single bullet with his AR-15 hip fire on me. Didn't miss one shot. And that was for top six. So couldn't believe that, but shit happens. We're here again. 9 more victories still until we get that coveted royalty rank in preseason 2. But let's talk about the update a little bit, because it's pretty dope. So what I thought I heard somebody coming. What they did was, I guess we'll touch on the good and the bad, because there was some bad in it too. But the good things they did, or what they said they did, I haven't tested this out yet, but they said once again that they fixed the shotgun. Said they fixed the shotgun. The hit registration should be good on it now. That's yet to be seen. I haven't tried it. What else they did? Apparently it didn't, because that guy just fucking whiffed. Another thing they did, which I thought was the coolest, is they significantly reduced the wait times in pregame lobbies. I can't tell y'all how goddamn annoying it was to be trying to make YouTube videos and it taking so long to get into games. So they reduced that, and that is definitely working, because sometimes I'm not even getting pregame lobbies anymore. I'm just going straight into a game, which is fucking insanely awesome. So love that they did that. Love that they apparently fixed the shotgun. That's yet to be seen. They said it before and it hasn't worked. We'll see. But one thing they did that I don't necessarily agree with. Oh, they also fixed snaking. So I don't know if you guys were even aware of what snaking was, but if you went prone before you hopped in a vehicle, whenever you hopped out, your guy would be snaking across the ground like a snake, but he would actually be at the same speed as your player when he's running. So it would, imagine my guy laying on the floor like a snake, really like half his body being in the ground, but moving this fast. It was fucking terrifying. It was something straight out of Legion, I'm telling you. But they fixed that too, so that's great. But what they also did is they took away ghosting out of vehicles. So now when you kill the engine to your car, it makes a loud sound as it's rolling across the ground, which is like, yeah, it's realistic, I guess, but fuck, dude. I didn't hear anybody complaining really about that. I mean, if they didn't want it to be in the game and that's why they took it out, I get it, but I don't know. I thought that was a cool meta, being able to ghost on people. So you'll no longer be able to sneak up on people unless they just simply don't play with sound. And if that's the case, you don't even have to kill the engine to your car in the first place. So that's a bit of a bummer, but I think the benefits far outweigh the, the bad things, benefits and fucking word. I don't even know, bro. I just know my AK shot's on. I've been playing a couple warm-up games, getting my ass beat, but I've been legit two-tapping. With the AK-47, so I'm hoping to keep that going. Hopefully I can find some more bullets for it, and hopefully we can just get back inside the top 10, you know? Not too worried about getting a bunch of kills here. I just want to put myself in a position to win the game. That's all. I already got a waste pack. There's all this AR ammo, but do I really want it? Like, I'm only going to use it until I find an AK. My AK shot is superior, but I guess I'll grab it for now. I got plenty of shotgun bullets. Oh, shit. All right, here we go. Damn. Did you just take him out like that? Kick? That didn't sound like an AR-15. There's another guy. There's another guy. I saw him. That's who he was looking for. Hurry up, motherfucker. Oh, that's amazing. All right, YY Bean Bandit just got a kill down there. My AR, like if I had an AK right there, I don't know what it is. It's just when I haven't... Oh, shit, I do have an AK. I just need more bullets for it. I don't know why I didn't have it out. If I had an AK, I would have two-tapped him. No bullshit. It's just like when I have an AK, I aim for the head more. It's weird. Doesn't make a lot of sense. I don't want it to make sense. I don't care if it makes sense. I do it. That's all I need to know. I got some AK bullets in this bitch. Should I go back for more kills? I'm not trying to die right here. Fuck that, bro. Let me go upstairs. There was a Lammy down here. Helmets, goddamn. This is Loot City, baby. Let me grab this shit real quick. God damn, another one? Another one. I bet there's some shit upstairs. We're gonna go upstairs. Are we in the... We're in the safe zone, too. Fuck with us. Fuck with us. We're about to win this game. We got the Magnum. Still not using that. I don't care enough to destroy people's vehicles. I probably should, but I'm not going to. That's what they should really do. If anything, they should reduce the power of the Magnum. It's too OP. If they're gonna nerf cars, you gotta nerf the Magnum. Because now it's like, what's the point of even... I mean, there's still a point in having cars, I get it, but... Fuck. That was a big pull of having a vehicle, is you could ghost up on people that are running. You legit just can't sneak up on people anymore. In a vehicle. How lame is that? That was awesome. But, oh well. Gonna have to deal with it. I know there's one more person... over there. I could loot the guy I killed, but... it was right near where that other person is. I'm not trying to... go over there and get my ass beat. Have to restart. Even though if I do, I'm not gonna have to wait very long because of the new time. Oh shit, hold up. Shred the unicorn. I might as well just unequip the unicorn mask. I don't know why I still... Bro, there's so much... AR ammo, dude. I don't want that. I don't want it. I don't care. I don't need that much ammo. Got plenty, bro. Got all the Lammies I could ever need. I'm about to go fight this guy. Just gotta get ready for a fight. Two tap his ass. Hopefully I don't get shot in the back. He's probably not even still over here, but... He's out there. I heard him. He's out here somewhere. Swear to Bob. Swear to Bob, I heard his ass. I gotta be quiet here. I fucking knew it. He was on the goddamn roof, dude. Shot my Lammy off. Pussy, dude. He's on the roof! Come on with that. Use a first aid. He's on the roof. Who does that? Oh shit, he's not on the roof. Look at this jerk off. What you get. Never come at me like that again, boy. Oh my god, I just got so much ammo. Guys, hold up, let me... Oh shit, I don't think I can get back up there. I don't think I can get back up there, dude. Let's just drop all this. Yo, I'm still in his bag? Oh my god, that's ridiculous. That's ridiculous how I'm still in his bag. That's awesome, though. I'll shred some of these helmets. I got all the fucking bullets I'll ever need. Did I take his... Okay, I got his AK too. That's awesome. Alright, here we go. Now we got double AK shotgun. Still got my Lammy on. Let's fucking do this. 46 left. We got it. Just get me back in the top 10. I didn't two-tap that guy, but fuck it. It's much easier when they're standing still, obviously. Which way do I need to go to be safe? I gotta go a little bit west. I'm gonna just start our journey that way. I don't have a vehicle, so it's gonna be a little difficult. But that's all good. Actually, no, it's not all good, because this is all just open area. That is prime time. I need a fucking car. I say we go in the suburbs. Maybe we find something. Don't I have a... I didn't pick up a key from anybody. I still got a Lammy. I got enough for 4 makeshift armors. I still got extra helmets too. Yeah, I got 2 extras. Oh, dude. I just don't want to choke again once I get in the top 10. I didn't even choke last game. He didn't miss. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Whose Jeep is this? Is this a trap? Is this a trap? Don't fuck with me on this. Ha ha! Brand new Jeep in this bitch! Let's go! I'm out! Alright, now we got some kills. We got some loot. And we got some vehicle. We got some car. Does that make sense? I don't think it does. I didn't even get an opportunity to like be a dickhead and use the snake glitch very often. I actually didn't do it like ever. I just watched other people do it. Kind of wish I had an opportunity to do that, but it's gone now, and I'm glad. That's a good update, man. That was the first update where I'm like, okay, they legitimately made the game better overnight. Without a doubt. H1Z1 is a much better game today than it was yesterday. Fact. Oh, shit. Even though, like this guy, I'd be able to ghost on his ass if I just had an opportunity, but... Oh, whoa, whoa, God. Damn, boy. Is that guy shooting at me? Yo, I got a first aid. I used a first aid. Fuck with me. This guy's a god. He's way better than me. We got 25 health. He shot my Lammy off. I don't know what this guy's plan is. I wonder if he knows that I'm not bleeding. He probably sees that I'm not bleeding. I'm getting my health back, bitch. I can't be at 100%. Alright, you know what I'm gonna do? Gotta do what I always do. Head to the gas. It's the only way to get this motherfucker off my ass. Rhyming type shit. I wish I had my chat on. I think with the update, it fucked up my mic again. I'll go into the gas. I'm not afraid of doing that. I'll hurt us both. I don't give a fuck. How many first aids do I got? Oh, I got 13 of them bitches. Really wish I could use a bandage. Oh, shit. Last thing I want to do is flip my Jeep. If I flip my Jeep, I'm dead. I'm gonna try not to do that. Am I close to the fucking gas yet? The gas is not even over here. I'm trying to not run out of fuel. That would be great. I'm leading this guy on a fucking wild chase. Like, why is he still chasing me? He can obviously see that I'm not bleeding. I wish I could... Oh, 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 oh. All right, this will allow me to use a bandage or two. Throw some makeshift armor on. Ha ha! Your punk ass. You suck. Really don't want to fight this guy, though. He kind of scares the shit out of me. I'm going to fight him with 85 health? Nah. Ha ha! I went behind the rock. You suck. I should just fight his ass. Is he about to jump out again? Now I got 100% health. Should I just fight him? No, dude. Not gonna do it. Not gonna fight him. I'm at 100%. Oh my god. That right there just pretty much sums up my preseason number 2 so far. I just... What the fuck? I spend all that time running away from him, right? Trying to get my health back. As soon as I get 100% health and slow my car down to get out, I was about to get out and fight him. I just get two tapped out of the car. It's like, what the fuck? Can't even be, I mean, it was nice shots. Don't get me wrong. It was nice shots, but goddamn, at least let me get out of the car. Fight me like a man. Why don't you? Just do some bullshit like that. All right. Anyway, we're back here. Take two. Let's try it again. I can't remember the last time I just got a full game in one shot. I'm always having to restart in the middle of the episode, but you know what? Shit happens sometimes. Just so happens in H1Z1, shit happens all the time. To me, at least. I don't know if it's just me, but I wish they had updated, because they have the H1Z1 like web leaderboards or whatever, but I'm pretty sure they're still only up for preseason one. I want like real-time leaderboards, you know? I want to see who's doing well right now, preseason two. So nobody landed here in these suburbs. Maybe we just won't get any kills off the start, but if we don't get any kills, that means we also won't get any deaths. Think about it. Smart. Also means I won't get any fucking helmets. And not find a helmet, dude. Please. Like nowhere. Just nobody's got helmets. It's insane. It's actually insane. Shh. What a joke. H1Z1's joking me today already. I like the update. Love the update. It's great. Game feels great, but oh my god. Did they nerf the helmet spawns or something? Is that like four houses in a row? The suburbs fucking blow ass. They're so bad for loot. They really are. Look at, oh, there we go. Finally, alright. Alright, somebody shoot a shotgun. Let's go after them. Let's see if this shotgun update actually works. I don't know where that came from, though. My supersonic hearing, I think. Oh! The fuck? Do some stupid shit like that again. Look at his body. That's what happens to you. Give me that. Alright. I saw that grenade fly over. I didn't know what that was. I thought somebody threw a turd at me. Oh my god. Oh my god. You're not gonna fight it? Why not? Shoot at me like that and then just... Look at it, he's coming back now. He's coming back. Oh. I'm better. Did I put the helmet on?
Yeah.
Let me put a first aid on real quick. I had no idea that guy was right there. I'm telling you, my AK shot is just... It's on point. Something about it, just... I aim for the head more often when I have the AK. I don't know. Try to ghost my car, but it doesn't work any longer. It's like, do I loot that guy? Because the other person's still there. I say we just get the fuck on out of here. Nah, come on. I can kill this guy. He's buns. Where's he at, though? Where did he go? He's got to be here somewhere, right? Should I take... dude. Might as well take it for now. I don't have a lot of AK ammo. All right, let's get out of here. Let's shred some of these helmets. That was good. That was good. All right, let's go. Yeah, we're not even in the safe zone. Fuck this place. 73 left. We got, what, two kills? I'll take that. Oh, my God. Don't get stuck. Thank you. Let's shred some helmets right here, baby. Shred them right here. Put the belt pouch in there. Get rid of these. We'll keep two extras. We'll throw the makeshift on. How many bandages in first aid? Okay. We'll do one pro coag, get that ready to go. I'm gonna keep my first aid in there, because it's pretty easy to just go into your inventory and click a procoag if you need it. I mean, I guess it's just as easy as doing it with a first aid. You know what the fuck I'm saying. Somebody's at the church with the police car. I'm about to run up and just take your shit. And oh, I saw him too. I just saw him. Good luck with the fucked up one. You suck. You suck. All right. So we'll go ahead and take the fuel out of this as long as somebody hasn't done it already. Of course they haven't. Hold up. Let me reload this. I'm guessing that guy with the police car is going to come back and be a little... Yeah, he's a little upset I took his shit. Understandably. What? He's not going to fight it? Bad idea, bro. It's a bad idea. Oh, shit. Go ahead and just waste a first aid real quick. Who really cares? When you got a shot like this, there's a lot more first aids coming, baby. There's a lot more coming. Okay. Laugh it up. You had some AK ammo. You had fuel. Do I need more shot? Probably need some more shotgun shells. Shred this up, too. All right. Not quite enough AK ammo to do the double AK yet, but we'll get there. Kill a few more people. 53 left. This is it. This is the game. I can feel it. I'm turned the fuck up, dog. Let's go. I need this win. Let's get this second victory out of the way. I'm tired of thinking about it. Only having one. You only got one win. Fuck that. Need more. Need more victories. I just gotta play it smart. If I get back in the top 10, no way I just get, like, insane hip-fired again. Five bullet hip-fired. With armor on. People are shooting out here. Oh, shit. That's just a bad deal for you, bro. Oh my god. He's trying to shotgun me? I don't know how he thought that was gonna work, but... Now he knows that it did not work. This has got 92 health? What does mine got? I kinda don't wanna be in this car just because I know somebody died in there. And I feel like it might be haunted or some shit. This one's got 92 as well. Fuck it. This one, you know, doesn't have a dead body in the passenger seat. What does this guy do? I need some armor real quick. Six of those. Only got one procoag. Alright, that guy's not messing with us, so I'm not gonna mess with him. Got a few kills here already. What the fuck was that last guy doing? Trying to shot. At first I thought, because that has happened to me, I'll have my shotgun out and try to shoot somebody and then switch it and then I'll, you know, kill him for real. But he was really trying to gun me down with the shotgun from that far away. Just a bad idea, bro. It's a bad idea. It's a bad idea coming at me like that regardless, but with a shotgun, at least give yourself a chance, you know? You better shoot me out of the car while you got the chance, motherfuckers. Because once I hop out and put that noggin in my cursor, shit. Things are going to get tough for you. Holy shit. Can I not lag? Where's the... Okay. See a Jeep down here. Oh, fuck. Okay, you really just had to fuck up my... Can you just get in the car? Oh my god. Not exactly sure what happened to him right there. It's like he couldn't decide what fucking... he couldn't decide what gun to use, bro. He would have had me had he just, not, like, pulled his magnum out and did whatever the fuck that was. Alright, there we go. Got another kill on our side. Let's go loot this guy real quick. Still got 71% health. Where do I want my car to block? I want it to block... trailers over there. Let's laugh it up. He's got, okay, bandages. No AK ammo? I already got a waste pack. Fuel, fucking... tape, scraps. I might as well just take one. Fuck it, dude. You think he had some stuff in his car? What if he was hiding a Lammy in his car? You never know. Is that a police car coming at me? You see that? I have 8 fuels. What is that police car right there? He's looking at me all wrong right now. No, 4, you bitch. Why does it... oh my god. Oh my god. He's still staring at me. We're about to get to the bottom of this. Who you hiding from, big dog? Whose is it? And there's a Jeep up here too. Who the fuck? Oh, there it is. There it is. Okay. Nice one, dude. Nice one. That's great work. Great work. I'm about to have to just fight him. Alright, do some shit like that again. Come on. Actually, fuck. Did this other guy have extra helmets that I didn't even notice? Do you want to? You don't really want to. I don't know if this other guy had helmets or not. But I forgot that I needed some. This is a loot bag. He did. Alright. You're gonna learn today. You don't fuck with my car. Damn. Stop. I'm just gonna grab the other car. Does he know that? Somebody else about to shoot me. If I die while looting, I give up again. He's got so much shit. Nobody's got fucking shit. Nobody's got shit for the AK. That's all I want. I want AK stuff. And I lost all my fuel in my... which one was my car with all the fucking fuel in it? Is it this one?
Yeah.
My shit bag. I need AK ammo, man. It's all I'm good with. Now I got 11 fucking... I need some composite fabrics, too. Hold on. Let me go back and... loot this guy. Did he have, like, a TAM military I could fuck with? Or he did have some composites. All right. That's all. Shit. You got some armor scraps, too? I forgot I need those. I need those, too. You had no armor scraps? He did have a Procoag, though. For real? What about this guy? Do you have armor scraps I was missing? No armor scraps? Goddamn. I don't know if that mask was a helmet or what, but... I'm gonna go over here and loot everything that he was looting. Actually, I'm gonna grab one of these cars. I bet this police car is pretty good, right? Mine's got 75 health. What's this at? 69? Shit! Shit, I'll take that. Any day. Now, some stuff was being looted up here. Okay, here we go. I hear people shooting. There's some extra helmets. Nope. Wait, was that AK ammo? AK with no ammo? Yo, I hit him for you one time, big dog. Oh, he's right there, too. I don't want to get shot from the left trying to kill this guy. Oh, I see that motherfucker. You got AK bullets? Oh! Hey! Fuck it. He had a pro coag too. Let me get that. I can't even hold a pro coag. Oh my god. That shit is. Oh my. No. I'm not going down like that. I refuse. Don't bomb me. No, first aid. Use the first aid. Move around a little bit. Okay. There we go. Can I get that fucking thing now? There we go. All right. That's what I'm talking about. We got some kills this game. Finally, I'm having a decent game. This is what I'm talking about. I got extra helmets. He shot my Lammy off. It's all good, though. Yeah, I'm good right here, bro. We're good. We got two pro coags. Fuck it. 21 players left. Let's just chill out. Plenty of kills. Easily be a 10 kill game if we get a few at the end. Where do we even need to be? Southwest? Okay. Gotta go this way a little bit. Thank God we're having a good game. It's not over yet, though. It's not over. Gotta continue this AK-47 dominance. Love the AK. Oh my God. This guy's got the hunting rifle right there, and he's scoping me out. That's the military. I'm out. I did not even want to be on top of the military grade, dude. Holy shit. That would have been nuts. Oh, you motherfucker. Did he see me? Is that why he's hiding? I don't think he sees me. Oh my. This is it, boys. Wish me luck. Don't wish me luck. I don't need that shit. I don't need luck. I got skill. Skill is all you need in this game. Fuck the luck. I don't want his loot either. Fuck that hunting rifle. Fuck all of that. Got everything I need right here, baby. 19 players left. Probably 10 kills so far. Yeah, this could be a great game if I continue to push it and get more kills. Which is risky. I mean, I might die one of these times, but shit, might be a great game. Oh my god, I thought that was a person. Let's just go ahead and refuel this bitch up real quick. And I'm gonna throw my Santa hat on too. Real festive and shit. 18 left, man. Let's just chill. Let's chill out, Will. Get you a victory, dog. Get you a win. None of those kills matter if you don't win. What am I, the first fucking loser? Nope. Not today, buddy. Not today. Let's at least try to catch somebody trying to run away from the gas, maybe. I can't ghost them anymore, but maybe I could just outplay them. It's a stretch. The gas is spreading right now, too. Got plenty of fuel. I can get away from it. Y'all see anybody running? Anybody running from it? Oh, it's already... Damn, it's not even coming from this way. We should go to the other side. We should be catching people running out of Pleasant Valley. I don't know where the hell I'm at. There's no way people are going to be over here. What the fuck is this? I'm way away from the fight. Really, nobody's dying, though. There's still 18 players left. Everybody is staying alive. What is that about? Is that a cloud? What is that in the sky? Do you see that? Up there? I just see something peek over the hill. I don't know what the hell I saw. Don't flip. Don't flip. Come on, baby. All right, this is where I want to be. Like, listen to how loud the car is now. Like, good luck ghosting on anybody. Whoa. What's up, big dog? You chasing the police car guy, or who are you chasing? Yeah, he's chasing that guy. He smells blood. All right, here's another police car. These guys are shooting up here. I don't want to get so involved that I can't get out, you know? Where my only option is to fight or die. I always want to give myself an out. That's what I got to get better at. Always make sure if shit goes south, I have an escape. Always have an escape plan. That's what I'm talking about. Aw, this sucks without ghosting. I can't sneak up on anybody with a car. It's like, what's the point? Oh, shit. That guy sees me. Whoa. Damn, he's coming for a fight. Fuck that. The best thing that happens is I get a kill there. Which, who really fucking cares if I kill that guy? The worst thing that happens is either my car gets destroyed or... Am I about to get bombed? Now who's fucked? Don't shoot me in the back. Yeah, can you kill this guy behind the tree or what, dude? We got him pinned. Shoot him! Somebody is at the church just not shooting this guy. My god, I'm gonna have to go do it my fucking self. Look at this guy hiding in the church. Oh god, now my fucking car's on fire? How was it on fire? Was he just shooting my car? There's another police car, I gotta go for it. Can he see out of that window? I don't know. I'm out, bitch! Got my car and I'm gone. Don't bomb me. Alright, we gotta get north. Jesus Christ. Before this car explodes too. Actually, I mean, we're not in a huge rush. I lost all my fuel. Oh, no, I didn't. I still got fuel. Oh, fuck. All right. Just let me... Where do I need to go? Come on, tell me. I'm trying to get in the forest. Forest is the safest place. Where's it going? Whoa! We gotta go back. I need to be around that campsite or some shit. I got 22 health. What's this one at? It's got to be higher than 22, right? 22! Come on with that shit. And I'm getting shot at. Fuck it. This place is sick. I don't like that car being there, though, because it could just explode. But I do like all the cover. Let me just fuck that off on out of here. All right. Fucking taking fire from both sides. Sorry, this thing is indestructible. I just gotta focus here. I'm sorry. I can't talk. Is he still behind that same tree? I hate how from this angle I can see it perfectly and then I look over and it's all shaded. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh shit. Fuck, man. Is that guy still at that tree or... No, he drove away, right? He was the guy in the car. I'm tired of being pinched and shit. And I need some armor. I need... What do I need for armor? I need, fucking armor scraps, dude. Alright. Let's go try to loot this guy. Get some scraps. I could shred one of my helmets, but... kind of like those helmets. I don't really want to give them up. Armor scraps. Anything. Okay, I'll take it. Fuck it. Holy shit, I just got shot at by a sniper rifle twice. Three times. Four times. Where is he? Five times. He can't hit me. Pretty sure I saw him too. Like, is that him? It's not him, that's a sign. I don't know where I was getting shot from. All I know is he can't see me when I'm back here. Holy fuck, we're back in the top 10, dude. This is a great game. This is a great game. Let's not fuck it up. Oh, I think I see him now. I definitely see him now. He's behind that tree. This was dumb. This was dumb. If that gas pushes me out, dude, I'm gonna be livid. Can somebody shoot at this guy? Like, he's just standing out there by the tree. Like, eat a dick. Eat a dick. Is he about to fight me now? Oh my god. It just pushed me out. Look at him. He's like lying down or some shit. That is him lying down, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Yeah, get up on his ass. He comes for me instead. Fucking bitch. Yeah, fuck you. Finally made him back up a little bit. And I'm gonna have to move towards him. Oh my god, I'm getting shot at. Getting shot at from both sides right here. Fuck me, right? I gotta... God damn it, dude. This is ridiculous. Oh no, he's coming. Thank God he didn't challenge me. I was dead. Come on, the gas is coming in 30 seconds. I'm gonna get caught in it. Let's go. I didn't even put on that armor. Let's hurry up. I gotta go across the street. I mean, we gotta go. This gas is gonna be strong, too. Are those shots aimed at me? No way he's hitting that. Is he shooting at me? If so, he couldn't hit the broadside of a fucking barn. Holy shit, I suck. Oh my god. Oh, fuck, no. Wait, was that him? There's a door back there? Where did he run through? Where did he run through? Don't tell me they put a new door in there. Bro, he didn't... No. He didn't have time to run all the way through there and then back around the building. He had to have just cut through there. Is there a window? Did they add a new door? That had to be a different person. That had to be a different person, right? Oh my god, I still fucked up. I missed every shot while he was in the thing, dude. I missed every shot. Is that 6 2-days in a row? I had 13 kills at 6th place. At least I'm back, though, dude. Like, disregarding that last miss, I'm back, right? I got a bunch of kills that game. That could have easily been 15, 16 kill win. I should have just, I don't know. I should have pulled out the AR right there, to be honest, or sprayed him down with the AK. I was trying, like, he was moving around, and I was behind him, and I was trying to pinpoint a headshot. I shouldn't have done that. I should have taken the AR and just fucking sprayed his ass down. I'll do that next time. All right, guys, either way, that's going to do it for this attempt of H1Z1 preseason 2. We're getting close to that victory. We got 2 6th place finishes in a row. Look out for it tomorrow, hopefully. And hopefully you guys enjoyed the domination with the kill count. Still got more kills than probably anybody in the game, so fuck them. I won. Thank you all for tuning into the video here today. If you did enjoy it, be sure to leave a like. If you didn't, just refresh it and give it one more chance. And as always, guys, I don't really have any